space.
Batch 101 from Military Navigation for Idiots. Auto-holstering weapons for silent approach.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Now have fun!
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Jump, if you wish to jump.
Spider, I hate you.
Crouch to go lower.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
This is not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Why?
Running is like walking, only faster.
Fuck.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem? Blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy. Tag enemies to track them more easily. Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20. Nerd. Training hints from the ABCs of War.
I fucking hate tutorials, and this one is terrible.
Suggestion. Deactivate alarms to avoid enemy. Leave no enemies functioning. When the meter fills, the enemy can see you.
Down. You are my boy.
Way to die on the job, dick shitter. This was a mega force.
They were a mega force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe.
Riggs, this is Sloan. Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue. Not him.
You ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Eliminate all Omega Force soldiers while protecting Spider.
It's Omega Force, all right!
Reminder, after a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies. Protecting heavily armored cyber soldiers. Use heavy ordnance.
Come on.
Heterodyne 8000 assembly. Those things killed all the goddamn factory
jobs in Detroit. You get to that catwalk. Sweep and clear all those motherfuckers.
Use the catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them.
Go get it. Have a cookie.